Hello everybody, Michael Lee back with more lumberjack fire safety work. Let's get it. We're splitting wood today, everybody. We're splitting ponderosa pine and blue oak. We're making firewood. We got a target rich environment. This should be fun. I like how I've got everything positioned efficiently, splitting area, finished firewood pile area, and then burn pile area in case I need to throw any limbs over there. All right. I've been moving through the wood quick with this setup. I think it's very efficient. Miss. Fail. Man. There we go. That was a hard one. All right, let's load up again. I'll split that one. Why not? Get this one again. And then... oh, this one's got a wicked knot. Oh, it's got a crack though. This will be interesting. Let's see what we can do with that, huh? I love splitting wood. I love it. Let's set a few more up. This is my on-deck circle here. Okay. Wow. All right, let's get a few more loaded up. Oh, ho, 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 I still got it. Yeah. We need more ammo. All right. Hope you all enjoyed the video. Have a great day. Yeah.